right, Dan. You've come a long way. I'd save if I was you. Dan, you're alive. I thought you'd been crushed in the wreckage. I'm going to tell the Prof and Kia what's going on. I don't know what's around the next corner, so if you see the spiv, I'd stock up on ammo. From this point, you're on your own, Dan. Good luck.